What is up, guys? JDLB, and I couldn't resist. I had to come back to this spot to see if these guys left anything behind. Now there's quite a bit of a mess still. Like, I've just got my little setup there, got my BMX, and I've just rested it up against the pipe that they found, magnet and that there, and then tripod here, Amazon tripod, and then we've got this old bathtub. This is actually pretty cool. It's like a proper old style bathtub. But yeah, I'm gonna dunk around here for a bit, just make sure they got everything. I'm gonna start from there, work my way down into this thin little gap, and then out into that opening as well. If I don't get anything, then I'm still gonna use it and might go on a little adventure. I don't know yet. Let's see what we get.
Yep, so found it back. I know it's been over just a week since my last video, but I'm a little bit busy again. The water's going on off my legs. The can, well, the bottom end of the can. What do you reckon? A little shaft, a little bit there. Yeah, just a flathead screwdriver. And then just a bunch of good copper wire. Let's see what else we can get. Nice little stand. I don't know what it's for, but. These people have actually proper cleared it out, so I'm not getting anything whatsoever. We'll have a couple more tries in, then we might move to a different place.
Nice little rock.
Let's try a bit further on it. And then petrol tank off an old motorcycle that's been in there a while without a doubt. So things are picking up, hopefully they get a little bit better and we can find some more cool stuff. So I just met a few people, they actually know what magnet fishing is. I told them my channel, so hopefully I'll have 2 new subscribers. But yeah, mainly from besides that petrol tank, we haven't really got anything good to be honest, so we're going to keep on trying and try this end of the park, this little part in there, and see what we can find. We're cooking up a storm to be honest. Now, this little deep fat fryer, but I'd say that's pretty much the second best thing we've found other than the motorbike petrol can. Let's keep trying and get some more cool stuff. Big piece of fencing, it's got to be off that metal fence across there or across there, so it's exactly like it, so it's got to be that. It's been in there a while though, a ton of rust on this is unreal. I mean, it's rotting away there. We'll go out and pick it up. Yeah, let's see what else we can get. This stuff starting to pick up a little bit now. Oh, we've wrapped it over the tree. Look at that. Tree. You'd never expect to catch a full tree while magnet fishing.
Same again guys, just a bunch of magnetic bricks off the bottom. I think this area's been cleared out by my new competition. I've just got to find out who it is. So we don't really get anything from there guys to be honest, but let's have a quick little run through of what we got. I didn't get that, that's what someone else got. Metal piece of steel off that fence, obviously. We've got a can of carling, an old TV stand, deep fat fryer with the bottom still attached, and an old rusted out petrol can. And that's mainly it to be honest guys. I think these guys cleaned it out. Like I just wanted to come back just to check if they'd missed anything. But they missed a couple of things, but we've got them, so yeah, that's mainly. So yeah, that's mainly our finds to be honest. I'm going for a little bike ride now and just pick out some new spots where I might want to go for future videos. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, like, comment and subscribe.